Now stop it. Now Herman is not a killer.
Well, how come he went to prison?
Because of circumstantial evidence, he just happened to be at the scene of a crime.
Oh, you just happened to be at the scene of a crime. What were you doing there?
Committing it.
Well, that's circumstantial evidence, all right.
Come on, Herman.
Now where you taking this jailbird?
I'm taking him upstairs, Grady, and he's not a jailbird. He's got a name.
Oh, yeah? Spell it for me. Number by number.
Herman was arrested when he was 20 years old for stealing a hi-fi set. He spent 2 years in prison, and he's paid his debt to society.
Oh, well, I ain't in society, so I haven't been paid yet.